at South Balwyn Lifesaving Club. We've just moved it a bit. I'm trying to work out what the problem is. It just looks like paper wipes. That's what we're looking at. I've gone down from the rear toilets to get this direction. So I'm trying to flush it through. It's not pretty this, but trying to get an idea of what's causing the problem. I can hear it, mate. This toilet next door?
Yep. Ready?
Yep, go for it. Fill it up and let it go again.
Yep.
She's done to go. just coming out, coming back. Hopefully see where the camera for the other toilet is, but in the end, we've worked out that the female's at the rear here, in the middle next to the ambulance and the male toilet. We removed. This is the best place to get through. Cleared it straight away. Can't get very far with the other one. Paper there. Flush all that through. Coming through. Drain doesn't look too bad. There's lots of bends, lots of junctions. I'm just going to get through the section that's past the blockage. Basically, it's a paper blockage of probably toilet wipes. We made it all the way through. So this is where the blockage was, I reckon, round about here. Potentially, that's a 20, that's an IO, that one. And we've been through here before, so this all goes straight through to the main rack. Okay, we've just threaded the original entry point from the toilet, ambulance toilet, on the roadside. I'm just trying to work out why there's too many bends involved. It's really difficult to get around this toilet, so if this ever occur again, it's a 90 bend, coming back up on the vertical. Another 90 bends. It's a stack. Bend. Just way too many bends involved here. All these toilets are shut.
people.
Yeah.
Somebody opened the door and...
No.
Oh. Quite gritty. I'm trying to work out whether that's from my dry hose or not, but there's no brakes. This is where you would have been getting jammed.